Along Shinkansen's railroad line, there are lots of attractive tourist spots you should visit. First, it is Okayama. There is the Okayama Koraku, and that is one of the most famous three gardens in Japan. It received 3 stars in the Michelin Green Guide. This is Kirishikibikan Historical Quarter. It was Shogunate Control Town. White wall of its Japanese townscape and row of willow trees along Kirishiki River give romantic impression. Next, it is Hiroshima. There is the atomic bomb dome where many people from around the world visit. It passes hope for lasting peace. This is Hiroshima Castle. After it was collapsed by the atomic bomb, it was reconstructed, and it is a historical museum now. Its figure reflected on the surface of the water is also beautiful. Mount Sarakura is the one of the new three night views in Japan. We can see from Kibukiyoshu City to Kanmen Straits from the mountain. Its scenery in daytime is also superb. The Kibukiyoshu City grew as a manufacturing town. Its night view of the industrial area beside the sea looks fantastic. Terminus station is Hakata. There are many good foods such as ramen noodle and motsunabe. Eating at Yutai, you enjoy Hakata. Please have fun visiting these attractive tour spots alongside Shinkansen's railroad line.